According to Newton's empirical law of cooling or warming, the rate at which the temperature of a body changes is proportional to the difference between the temperature of the body and the temperature of the surrounding. My dear student, before I go through, explain these lines, I want to give you the purpose of this topic. What is the purpose of this topic basically? The purpose of this topic is, suppose we have some body, it may be rocket, it may be jets, whatsoever, it may be a cup of tea, it may be a cake, whatsoever. The main purpose of this topic is to get the function t, which is a function of time, so that we are able to calculate the temperature of the body at any instant of time. Are you getting me? Yes. So this is the main purpose, that to have a function, to get a formula, to get a function, so that with the help of that function, we put just time in this function and we get the temperature of the body. So this is the main theme of this topic. From where we will get this function? We will get this function from our differential equation. Now you know that differential equation gives us functions.
Yes.
Now the second question arises, from where we will get differential equations? You need to model them. How to model them? How to create them? You need to know some basic laws in that field. One of the fundamental laws in heat is the Newton's law of cooling. We are going to use it. We are going to get a differential equation. We are going to solve it. And next we are going to use it. This is how a sort of practice for you people, my dear students. So concentrate to the board. Now what is, we should know basic information in heats. Now this is a basic layman thing. The rate at which the temperature of a body changes is directly proportional to the difference between the temperature of the body and temperature of the surrounding. What it means? It means that let temperature of the body is T. Let us denote the temperature. Suppose you have a cup of tea, which is very hot, and you want to take the tea. We know that its temperature is variable. It will change with respect to time. So, my dear student, I denote it by T of T. I denote it by T of T. It changes, this is the temperature of the cup. And suppose the temperature of the surrounding is, suppose room is Tm. This may be refrigerator as well, whatsoever is the surrounding at that time. This is fixed. We take it fixed. Okay. So we know that. Now, if we focus to this differential equation, now this is the model. We know that the temperature of the cup will, you know, fall fastly if you place this cup of tea in a refrigerator. The more the difference between the temperature of the body and temperature of the surrounding, the more it will change quickly. And if suppose the cup of tea is not in the refrigerator but it is outside, so the difference will be less, so the speed will be less in the body temperature. So this is basic. So this is what we have transformed words into mathematical language. This is called mathematical modeling. Now next, what should you do? You change this proportionality into equality and include proportionality constant. What is next, my dear students? Thank you for your help. Thank you. If you see, my dear students, so this is variable separable. This is what? Variable separable. Sir, what do you mean by variable separable? The differential equation in which you can shift variables on both the sides. T ke differential ke paas apna variable. Aur T variable waha shift ho gaya. Ye variable separable differential equation kehlata hai. How to solve now such equations? You need to only apply integral. Sir, what do you mean by solution of differential equation? Solution means a function free from derivatives is called solution of the differential equation. So we need to finish the derivatives to get the t. So applying integral on both the sides. So of course this is constant, and we know its derivative with respect to t, capital exactly capital T is 1. So log. And you have k and we have t plus c. So applying exponential on both sides to cancel, so to get the function t of that cup, the function. So when you take the log exponential on both sides, shift Tm, this is known quantity, temperature of the surrounding, shift to other side, and we have that function. So we can use this function to estimate the temperature of the cup at any instant of time. You simply need to put the values of T.
Yes.
And Tm. So this function is ready to give you answers. Okay? So let us now use it and conclude our lecture. My dear students, now we need to solve a real world problem. एक रियल वर्ल्ड प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व करते हैं. कूलिंग ऑफ अ केक. एक केक, असल में इस सवाल का मकसद क्या है? इस सवाल का मकसद यह है कि केक है, हमें एक ऐसा टेम्परेचर फंक्शन तलाश करना है जो कि लम्हा ब लम्हा हमें उस केक का टेम्परेचर बताए. एनी हाउ सवाल कुछ इस तरह है कि when a cake is removed from an oven, a cake है बिल्कुल गर्म. Its temperature is measured at 300 Fahrenheit. Initially, when T is zero, its temperature is 300 Fahrenheit. It is some initial information. After 3 minutes, its temperature become 200 Fahrenheit. And do remember, it is given that room temperature is actually 70 Fahrenheit. जो सवाल है वो ये पूछा जा रहा है कि कितना वक्त केक लेगा, कितना टाइम लेगा, टाइम कितना लेगा. So that T become 70, कितना वक्त इसके लिए दरकार है. तो उसका बेसिक जो बच्चों, इसका बेसिक जो सोल्यूशन है, जो स्ट्रेटेजी है, आपको इसका केक का टेम्परेचर फंक्शन चाहिए और उसी की मदद से आप इस प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व कर सकते हो. और फंक्शन बेसिकली कहां से आते हैं? वो डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन से आते हैं और उससे आप इस प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व कर सकते हो बेसिकली. अच्छा, इसको डन डन किया नजर आ रहा
है?
अच्छा,
तो
माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, now we know this differential equation and we know this is the solution, T is equal to Tm plus CEKT. You know this solution?
Yes. Yes.
We have already recorded that, so you can see it again and again, inshallah. Now, Tm, the surrounding temperature is given. You simply plug the surrounding temperature. But this function is not in useful form. It will be in useful form unless and until we find the C and K. Now, use the initial information. When time was zero, cake temperature was 300. When you plug this information, so when T 300 or T ki jagah zero, so you will get your one constant. Now you plug that constant back into that function. Now still there is something unknown, K. You need to find that unknown K. Now use the second information. After 3 minutes, the temperature become 200 Fahrenheit. Use this information. When you use this information and after applying log, you will find your value of K. You people told me, very good. You people told me that the answer is -0.019081. Very good. So this is the decay constant, proportionality constant. Now you put this value into this function. And now this function is in useful form. अब हमें वो वक्त तलाश करना है जब केक का टेम्परेचर क्या हो जाए, 70 हो जाए. वो तो आसान है, उसका तरीका ये है. What should you do? Simply make a table. The simplest remedy. टेबल बनाए, टाइम पुट किया करें उस फंक्शन में, 20 पुट करने कैलकुलेटर से. यूज कैलकुलेटर, 20, 28 and 33 minutes, यू विल ऑब्जर्व दैट द टेम्परेचर विल बिकम 70. सो योर सॉल्यूशन इज दिस 33. दिस इज योर सॉल्यूशन.